of me. I feel it constantly, just like an enemy that wants to see me bleed. So I try to be silent, but my words they explode like. Like a flicker of stones, falling close to my bones.